Значит, сзади смотри.
Сюда смотрите, сюда сфотографирую вас. От добра кашу. Ой, блин, сейчас.
Это вы.
Ебать! Класс!
Avalanches are one of the most destructive forces of nature. They are sudden, unpredictable, and deadly, and have claimed the lives of countless individuals throughout history. In this video, we will explore what causes avalanches, how they form, and what you can do to stay safe. Avalanches occur when layers of snow become unstable and break away from the surrounding slope. The primary cause of this instability is the weight of new snowfall, which can put too much pressure on the underlying layers. Other factors that can contribute to avalanche risk include temperature changes, wind patterns, and the slope's angle and orientation. There are two main types of avalanches, slab and loose snow. Slab avalanches occur when a cohesive layer of snow breaks away from the underlying layers and slides down the slope. They are the most dangerous type of avalanche and can occur on steep slopes with an angle of 30 to 45 degrees. Loose snow avalanches, on the other hand, occur when individual snowflakes or small chunks of snow slide down the slope. They are less dangerous, but can still pose a risk to skiers and snowboarders. Regardless of the type of avalanche, the effects can be devastating. Avalanches can bury and kill people, damage buildings and infrastructure, and disrupt transportation and communication networks. In addition, the search and rescue efforts can be dangerous and time-consuming, putting rescuers at risk. One of the most important ways to reduce your risk of being caught in an avalanche is to be aware of the conditions that can cause them. The avalanche danger scale is a useful tool for assessing the risk of an avalanche in your area. It ranges from low to extreme and takes into account factors such as recent snowfall, wind patterns, and temperature changes. If the danger level is high or extreme, it is best to avoid the area altogether. If you do find yourself in avalanche country, there are several safety measures you can take to reduce your risk of being caught in an avalanche. These include: travel with a partner and keep them in sight at all times. Carry avalanche safety equipment such as a transceiver, probe, and shovel. Avoid steep slopes with an angle greater than 30 degrees. Be aware of the terrain and potential hazards such as cornices and tree wells. Stay alert for signs of instability such as cracking or settling snow. Follow established routes and stay away from areas with recent avalanche activity. In conclusion, avalanches are a powerful and unpredictable force of nature that can cause significant damage and loss of life. Remember, safety should always be your top priority when venturing into mountainous terrain during the winter months. Stay informed, stay prepared, and stay safe.